Greetings, everybody. Mike Emmerich here. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead.
Tonight, the game matches two teams from the DEL, Germany's top league. Mr. O, come on in here with a final thought before face-off.
This is a league that imports many North American players, so don't be surprised if we find some household names on the rosters tonight.
Whitman, puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense.
It's just him. Score!
Power play work. They broke into the zone nicely. They were able to move the puck around and they cash in.
Back on his stick. Toward the net. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Get the lead, you want to pin the lead down. You want to give yourself the opportunity to spread the lead out. But they don't. They give up the tying goal. And now we're back to even.
Slides it to the point. That shot redirected. Score! A pair of goals by the same team. Shoots one. That one's deflected. Score! What a power play these guys have.
What an opportunity to down a goal, to get a power play. You cannot let this slide by. They take advantage and cash in with the power play marker. Right away. The coach doesn't waste much time getting him back on the ice for another opportunity.
He scores!
Always dangerous once you break a tie that you would sit back and try to protect the lead. I think you have to stay aggressive and play in the other end.
It's clear. In all alone. Stands his score! A goal on the power play.
First shot gives the goaltender a little trouble and he isn't able to hold on. And the shooter gets his own rebound for the goal.
He didn't leave very much room. He's in the butterfly. He's got most of the net shelled off, but he doesn't cover it all and it ends up behind him.
He left his feet, but not on his own and not by choice.
That's a great hit.
Net open. Score!
That empty net goal will send the fans to the exits.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
Rick saying, good night.